I have no idea how you got.
Just read the auto cue, darling.
What fucking auto cue are you reading? Can I get your eyes from Turkey? Is that right? Sister, it's not
one. Just her team, darling.
Oh, just the team. Nothing else. I don't know how you've got half the pictures that you've got, especially from like infant school. That's ridiculous. Yeah, thanks, everyone. I don't really know what else to say. It's a very odd evening because, yes, one is turning 40. Yeah, one doesn't want to turn 40. And the 30s were very good, and they were very bad. They were very dark, and they were very high. Yeah. One can hope, moving towards a new decade. Oh, he's wearing the Dame. He's doing the Dame in the punter. He's doing the Dame. Yeah, let's get pissed. Shots on me. Done.
There's no candles, so I don't want to be tacky. Because obviously your family's here and they're quite posh, to be honest. So I didn't dare. I know, we didn't.
Boring!
You're late to us. Thank you, Jack. Wherever you are, I don't know where you are, but you're welcome. Let's sing happy birthday. After three.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Andrew. Happy birthday to you.
Don't forget we got sheep. I'm end on after this. Give it up, ladies and gentlemen, the birthday boy. You're paying to have this suit dry cleaned. You'll dry clean it, of course you will. Thank you. Becky's not rising.
She told me about it.
Becky miming again. No, let's just move straight on, Carl. You know what, that you have another fight. Oh, you'll love that. And I'll bring, Sheila, have you got your stuff? Have you got her stuff? Just say, like, there's a few people that you've upset.
There's too many people, and now we're extending thank yous, and it's very awkward.
No, genuinely, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the bit. There was a really, really, that was actually a really shit speech or something. We're a lot more organised than that usually. Everything's gone to shit tonight, the sound and... Apart from that, by the way, I also want to say that the sound isn't Carmen's fault. It's just the speakers that was provided. Oh, that was his aunt, who's just said we might be Southerners, but we're not posh. No, but to be fair, she's the one that's on the shop till 4 a.m, so give her a round of applause. She'll be on it, we'll leave her. When I said to her, why don't you come round to the house in the morning, she went, let's call it lunchtime, I'll be rough. And I went, brilliant, love that, there's a step there. Ladies and gentlemen, please, it gives me great pleasure to bring on our next act of the evening, and she's a little pocket rocket. She's the one that gets spelt wrong on every poster that Mark Kelly's put on, but this is her actual name is Sheila Diamond. But they always put Shelia Dimonde, which is like a shit version of her, so enjoy the real version tonight when she's getting introduced properly. She's going to do all the little Motown bits and bobs and all that, and she's going to do my favourite actually, which is, and Andrew's favourite, which is the song from James Bond at some point. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together and welcome our next act of the evening. It's the one, the only, Sheila Diamond!
Oh, thank you.
We loved each other,